Hello, guys. Today, I'll be doing a different video today. It's still a Spelunky video, but it's not a Let's Play. I'm doing the daily challenge for the... Oh my god, somebody did chaps in here. For the 15th of July, sorry. Overwhelmed by them. Scroll here. Yeah, I used to do, like, daily challenge videos, you know, like, in June. And, like, late June. That's kind of how I started, like, Spelunky videos, just by doing daily challenge videos. You know, I've slowly drifted away from that, so I'm just, you know, doing daily challenge again. In fact, I haven't done daily challenge off camera for a long time either, so this will be a refresher. It's a good way to practice, I guess, in a way. I do love playing daily challenge, though. Even though as frustrating as it can be. In fact, 10 times more frustrating than a normal Spelunky game, which just tells you something right off the bat there. God, so much loot down here. Rope. Nice, nice, nice. Skeleton's dead. Ah, I hate that. Hate when a random creature just bursts out of a pot. It's expecting gold, and guess what I got? A snake. A slithery, slimy snake. But you know. Guess what else I got? Gold, treasure, rubies. All the difference. Makes up for it. And is it worth the bombs to get there? No, it isn't. And even find dog. And even hear dog. I don't know, maybe I'll have to check the recording if I heard dog. Ooh. Oh, snake pit? Yeah, I'll get into there. Let me see if there's like a way where I can use only one bomb. No, it seems like the quickest way to get into Snake Pit. And I won't have even enough for, like... Oh, maybe there's a crate there. I won't have enough for, to get even pickaxe, even. Yeah, just... I'm sorry, dog, but I had to. You're still alive, you're still pumping, but one more hit will kill you. As just three more hits will kill me. And I got rope, of course. I got rope, because... I'm the luckiest person alive. Oh, but guess what? There's a shop on this floor. Is there a shop on this floor? I swear, if there's not a shop on this floor... Oh my god. Let's use another rope. Yep. This explains daily challenge for me. I don't even have enough to get pace. Okay, this is just evil. I mean, I can kill the spider, but this is... Well, there you go already, Spelunky. Spelunky antics. Aw, and look at that. Look at that. The dog is dead. I do not like to see that. Ooh, but, you know, key. And there's a shop, after all. There's bombs. And paste. Oh... Shopkeeper. Sorry to disrespect your body, but just dancing on showboating on the shopkeeper. Let's get him out of here. Disrespectism. Yeah. Shopkeeper deserves to be disrespected. Kills me multiple times. Oh. Here we are. Wait, is that another shop down there? It is, and it has bomb boxes. It's like the Chad version of bomb bags. It sounds so weird. But bomb boxes are just better in every way. No, it's not better. Okay, I don't know how. What the scum? Dude, what? What was that? It just did a full-on jump. You know what? And it killed itself. That's so stupid. What? See your leaderboard. I swear, I usually place higher. Like, my scores. Yep, I usually place higher. Like. Oh, look, we got number one today already. Wow, 130. Huh, very interesting. Anyway, well. I don't want the video to be this quick, so I'm gonna do one adventure. Like, I'm not gonna make a video this short. has to last some time. Here we are. I know this is supposed to be daily challenge, but I don't know what this video is even gonna be. So mixed and weird. Not to say mixed is bad, but this is gonna be one Frankenstein of a video. Uh-oh, I don't like them. It was symmetrical too, the thwomping of the spiders is great. So relaxing. Oh, great. Is it worth it? Of course it's worth it. You get crate, you get rubies, you get... Why wouldn't it be worth it, honestly? And the camera, of course. Yay. I mean, I can still use it in a effective way. What's that? What the... There we go. And I get a snake. And then I get hit, of course, because I'm bad at the game. Oh. So today, I'm going to be taking some pictures of my camera. See, this is called a South African snake. I must get close to it, take a picture, and kill it. See, this is the art of photography. Very gentle. Very pleasant. Let's scout for more animals. Oh, what happened there? This is a Tanzanian spider. You see, if you take the picture of it, it falls just like that. And this right here is not a Tanzanian spider, but instead, this is an English tarantula. Yes, it's an English tarantula. Take a picture of it, it falls too. Now, let's get on with our story. Oh, my camera dropped. That's okay. That's okay. I don't need that old camera anyway. What is this video even? This is gonna be one heck of a Frankenstein video, isn't it? No, I said that already, but this video is gonna be so weird. Actually, when I do a daily challenge video, I don't die off the bat in a really, really problematic or dumb way. Like, there's two shops up there. I should have just not messed with Spider, but there's a crate there. I had to. And I, why do I keep getting, like, rope and crates when I need bombs? So weird. Oh, and why is... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Yeah, we got dog in, though. And just as a terrible chill comes up our spines. Okay. Okay. Oh, my God. What the scum? Spelunky? Spelunky gods, are you listening, man? Why did you curse me with this? Why Spelunky? Why? Oh my God. I'm not even gonna have enough HP to kill shopkeeper like the normal way. What will I do? And keys also, okay. Look, if key is up there, like, let me show you key. Key is over there, right? I have only one bomb, and chest is there, by the way. Shopkeeper's not even selling bombs, and that crate just had ropes, of course, because it's unlucky stuff. So, I know, guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do what any noble Spelunky player would do. Something that I've never even thought of doing before. You're probably thinking, are you gonna buy something from the shop? No. I'll see you this! If I'm gonna go out, I'll go out good. Yeah, this video is weird. Well, I'll see you next time on a Let's Play. Not another daily challenge, probably for a while. But I'll see you next time on a Let's Play Spelunky. Goodbye.